nice to meet you, man. Maybe especially guys coming up.
Yeah, it's gonna be great.
We're gonna have fun.
Hey,
how are you?
Where's the alcohol?
We got the room service.
I don't know, it's tough. They're both really good. I think it was you played last night.
Yeah.
They're both great though. I love both of them.
You were having fun.
Yeah, it's better for us the last two shows because we had earplugs.
Yeah.
So it wasn't so loud and stuff.
Loud noise, use it.
Yeah, that's it.
Earplugs. Yeah, those are good. Audicare, earplugs.
Yeah, cool. Yeah.
Cool. They're good ones, eh? They work.
So let's...
Hi.
Jenny,
let me.
Oi!
To the main.
Watch him.
Tiago.
Wow.
And he's like. Yeah, what?
TV Capricho com o pessoal do McFly, um hotel no Rio de Janeiro. É o último show deles aqui no Brasil. Trouxe umas perguntas do site mcflyaddiction.com, que eu vou perguntar para eles agora. So, the first question of the fans from mcflyaddiction.com is, if the name of the band wasn't McFly, what would it be? Do you have a second guess, second option?
Brave New World.
Brave New World?
Maybe Harry and the Crickets.
Harry and the Crickets. Okay, have you ever thought of quitting your job? Because I've been watching you guys here. It's one concert after another. You did Wednesday, Thursday in São Paulo, today here.
It's really rubbish. I'm thinking about quitting. Such hard work. I'd probably just produce music if I could.
Anyone thought about another profession?
I think we're very lucky. We definitely have the best. One of the best jobs in the world, so I don't think we'd change it for the world.
A lot of people compare us McFly from the Beatles. What is your favorite Beatles?
Favorite Beatle? The Dung Beetle. I like
Paul. Paul. Yeah.
Drummer.
You forgot his name.
Ringo.
Big fans of the Beatles.
I forget names every now and again, you know?
Okay. I know that you guys already know some few words in Portuguese.
Yeah, I'm learning quickly. Etriamo Rio de Janeiro.
Let's try this. Pindamonhangaba.
Pindamonhangaba.
Paralelepípedo.
Whoa!
Paralelepípedo!
Danny's been great. Okay, Carapicuíba.
Picuíba.
Okay, that's it, guys. Thanks for the interview. You want to leave a message for the fans in Brazil? What are you thinking about?
No, that's
like German with Portuguese.
I thought you were saying something there. I was like, what?
I thought he was really saying something in Portuguese.
I'd say thank you very much, obrigado, for all the fan support. I'm having a great time here and hopefully we can come back.
Yeah, we'll be back soon.
Obrigada, because that's what girls say.
But he's not a girl, Harry. Yes. Ok, don't tell anyone. É isso, gente. McFly aqui no Hotel do Rio de Janeiro. TV Capricho.
Je m'appelle Dougie Pointer.
Freddie Mercury.
Hi, I'm Tom.
I'm Daniel Jones.
Hi, I'm Harry.
That was him.
Just your
Yeah, like the air, like that.
Oh God. You're a mess.
Hello, Bobby.
I
cracked
it.
It's not me, it's Harry.
Start smiling.
Yeah!
He's far away from my eye, I was like, he ran around the corner, I went, Tom!
Yeah, let's do some few more because Harry's very hidden on the back.
That's so how you like it.
Let's use two of them.
Yeah, we did have an F.
Here's another song for the radio. Here's another line from the heart. So don't pretend you hate us and you sing along, 'cause we all look the same in the dark. LA temptations or music sensations. There's great expectations to weigh on our heads. So here's to the liars who dream and conspire against the admired. We hope you drop dead. Thrice be out of my mind.
Bye.
Bye.
Alex, how many people have we got for the bus?